I am Sudarsh Gangkar. Today I am teaching you operation research. In the operation research, the assignment problem by using Hungarian method, a batch of 4 jobs can be assigned to 5 different machines. The following table as shown in the shows the installation time in hours for each job on the various machine. Find the optimal assignment of the job to the machine which will minimize the optimum installation time. The job and the machine is given. This is in terms of hours they have given it here. Now here, first we are going to check whether M is equal to N. M is nothing but row and N is nothing but the column. M is nothing but here 4 and N is nothing but small n is nothing but 5. It is not equal. M is not equal to N. Then what we have to do? We have to introduce a dummy. Then a dummy, dummy. Then where we have to introduce the dummy? Already it is a 5. Therefore, you have to introduce a dummy row at the below the G4. I will introduce a dummy here. I will introduce dummy here. Now, first I will write the values here. 10, 11, 4, 2, 8, 7, 11, 10, 14, 12, 5, 6, 9, 12, 14, 13, 15, 11, 10, 7, now dummy here. I will write D here. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Now both are balance. If they are balanced, then only we can solve the problem. Otherwise, we have to introduce the dummy. Here M is equal to N, balance one. Balanced problem. Next, it is a balanced one. Now reducing the time matrix to the row. Now 0 is the minimum. Row wise, 8, 2 is the minimum, 2 is the minimum, 10 minus 2 is 8, and 11 minus 2, 9, 2, 0, 6, the smallest is here, 7, 0, 0, 4, 3, 7, and 5, the smallest is here, 5, 0, 1, 4, 7, 9. You have to deduct 5 with respect to 6 here. 6 minus 5, 9 minus 5, 12 minus 5, 14 minus 5. You will get the answer here. The smallest is here 10, 3, 5, 1, 0. Sorry, 7 is the smallest here. Sorry, I made a mistake here. 7 is the smallest here. Therefore, it will be 6. 6, 8, 4, 3 and 0. It is 8, okay? This is 8. This is 6. And here, 0. D, 0, 0, 0, because 0 is the smallest. Now see here. Each column contains a 0 value. Therefore, no need to reduce the matrix to the column wise. No need to reduce the matrix to the column wise because each row contains 0 here. Smallest value is 0. If you direct it, you will obtain the same. Therefore, I will directly go to the drawing the minimum number of a line. 8, 9. I will write these values here. 8, 9, 2, 0, 6, 0, 4, 3, 7, 5, 0, 1, 4, 7, 9, 6, 8, 4, 3, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, dummy. Now, we are going for the assigning here. Assigning. The row contains single 0, assign it, delete the column. In this is the single row, single 0, assign it, eliminate the column. Third, there is no 0. Fourth, there is a 0 here. Select it. Eliminate the column. There are two zeros here. Go for column wise. If you go for column wise, there is a single 0 here. Select it and eliminate the row. That's it. Now count the zeros here. Assign 0. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 here. But our requirement is M should be equal to N, capital N. phi, it should be phi, this should be phi, and this should be also phi. But there is no assigned value here. Count the assigned value, 1, 2, 3, 4. It is lesser than the these values. Then what we have to find? We have to select the minimum value. Now select the minimum value. These are the two columns they have left it. The minimum value is 1 here. Minimum value is 1. Now, if the line crosses, we have to add. If the line passes, we have to, the value has to remain same. And the rest of thing, we have to deduct the smallest value with respect to larger value. Now, this is a cross is there, therefore we have to add it. 0 plus 1, 1. The smallest is 1 here. Next cross is here, 1. One more cross is there, 1. 1. Next, we have to remain the line passing. Therefore, this value has to be remain as it is. 8, 0, 0, 6. Next, 0, 7, 7, 3. Next, 6, 5, 9, 0. Now, deduct it. 9 minus 1, 8. 4 minus 1, 3, 0, 1 minus 1, 0. Here 7, here the 0 value, 0 and 0, because it line passing here. It is not crossing. If it is crosses, we have to add it. Next, 2 minus 1, 1, 3 minus 1, 2, 3, 3. Now go for assigning here. Assigning row wise, write dummy here, D value, D. Assign it. First assign it, eliminate the column. Go for second, single, only single 0 is there, eliminate the column, single 0 is there, eliminate the column, J here, the single 0 is there, eliminate the column, last, the single 0 is there, eliminate the column, C here, M4, M1, M2, M5, M3, that means, count the assigned values 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. M is equal to N is equal to N, capital N is nothing but 5. Then we call as a optimal assignment. Optimal assignment. Now find the values. Find the values here. J1 is nothing but M4. The value is 2, J2, M1, the value is 7, J3, M2, the value is 6, J4, M5, the value is 7, now D value, D is nothing but M3. What should be the value? There is no value. Therefore, it is a dummy here. You can refer this one. Otherwise, 0. Write 0. If I add it, the total hours will be 27670. The total hours will be 22 hours. In this way, you have to solve the problem by introducing the dummy when M is not equal to N. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.